Genomic sciences has really gotten to a point where it's at the heart of almost everything that we do in medicine.
Almost overnight, UConn and JAX became one of the powerhouses of genomics in the United States. And this is sort of exemplified by the fact that there are really only 10 existing training programs in this area, and they're all at some of the top institutions in the US.
The slots that will be provided are going to be going to the most highly qualified students.
Focusing in genomic sciences and that want to learn everything about it to sort of immerse themselves in this particular field, and ones that are very creative and will come up on their own with completely novel ways of approaching this particular type of science.
So that they can be excellent ambassadors for both of our institutions. In many ways, I envy the students that are going through these human genetics programs now. They're entering into a field that is really revolutionizing medicine.
And it's growing so rapidly. Even with that growth, there's still not enough people in genomic science.
I think those individuals that have been trained in genomic sciences will certainly then have an advantage over their peers. The goal here is to make this training program one of the most prestigious training programs in the country and beyond.